welcome back to the channel. Fueling up the combine, so we're trying to get everything ready. We're pulling out of this field. I don't know if you can see it or not, but those are beans out there that's not even been harvested. We may come back and get them later, but we're gonna focus on some beans that's a lot better than this instead of the wind's blowing instead of this mess. So we'll talk to you here in a bit. Another farmer's having some lime spread. Most of us ended up on the road. But it's pretty daggum windy. So I got filled that joins it, so I may be getting some free lime. That's how they load that up. Well, I had to go back to the shop to get a strap, and that's where I saw the lime being spread, so I'm fixing to hook back up to the header trailer and get moved.
Cell phone for that, and I could have zoomed in. boats. I'm trying to run the combine and film. Look at them. I just got back from lunch, went home and edited the video of what I've got so far today. And that little buck is not as big as what I thought he was. He's still a nice buck. He's got some growing to do. I'd shoot him. I'm not a trophy hunter and I'd be happy to have him. So it's muzzleloader season here in Tennessee. Some people call them smoke holes, whatever. But there's two channels, local channels of my actual friends that I know. One of them is Hunting SOB, Sons of Beards. Excuse me, Sons of Bucks and Beards. I think that's what it stands for. And the other one is bowsandbullets.com. I'll put them on the screen when I go to edit. But I watched the SOBs last night. Jeremy killing one, I think it was Sunday night. Might have been Saturday night. With a bow. Over at Bows and Bullets. Lucas and Robert both have killed some nice bucks this year. So y'all just go over there and check them out. Got that full, so I'm fixing to fill it up and we're all done. Well, let's go get this unloaded at the bins. We got that unloaded, and we got about another hour to run, so we're gonna try to get it loaded again so we can dump it or haul it off in the morning.
It just cut off.
Okay.